Hug him or fain and sour a ling.